If the sum of observations is 50 and average is 5, find the number of observations. Given sum of observations is equal to 50, average is equal to 5, we have to find the number of observations. We can find the number of observations using the formula. Number of observations is equal to sum of observations by average. Substitute the given values in this formula. That is equal to 50 by 5. Let us simplify this in the rough work. Common factor of 50 and 5 is 5. Divide both of them with common factor. When we divide 50 with 5, we get 10. When we divide 5 with 5, we get 1. The values left are 10 by 1, which is equal to 10. So, number of observations is equal to 10.